Stephen John. Thank you. Thank you for being the man I know my brother would have been proud to call family. Thank you for being the man who lets me cry, laugh, scream, and everything in between.
Mackenzie, from shortly after we met, I knew you were something special. Who knew one little tetherball incident would set the stage for this moment right here? We have been through many ups and many downs throughout the last 4 years, and I wouldn't want to spend that time with anyone but you. The best part of my day, every day, is coming home to your smile and witty humor. Words cannot express the amount of happiness you bring into my life. You are my best friend, and I promise to love you as my wife until the end of days.
I adore your humor, your patience, your kindness, and your bounty of random knowledge. I love the way you treat our fur babies, and I love you, Stephen John Delaney. I love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will always be your number one supporter, and I promise to always be by your side when times are tough. Let's build a life that Buckley and Gandalf would be proud of.
You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do.
Now, of course, the bright light in my life. When you feel so passionate about someone, you know, your heart soars every time you see them, every time you think of them. And that's how I feel. That's how I've always felt about my little girl. I love you, and I wish you all the happiness in the world. Stephen and Mackenzie, may your love never waver, and may every day bring more joy than the previous day, and congratulations. I couldn't be happier for you.
Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'll squeeze this. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room,
I stop my dance like the man spoke you with a kiss.
Thinking about this speech ever since the moment you asked me. I've never seen her so in love in my entire life. I've never seen her like this, so at peace, with a heart so full. And I thought to myself, no one deserves this type of love more than my best friend. I can't wait to grow old with the two of you in my life, and thank you for taking care of my sister, Stephen. Now please, everyone, raise your glass to my best friend and her husband. Cheers!
Staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. Cause watching you is all that I can.